Alright, let's force the message. I think this kind of push actually only works with Dawn Swing. Since it's the scanner, I don't know if I can do anything to him. Maybe he bait? Nope, never mind. Maybe we should just base. We can get boots, we can actually use Predator, and then we can get Dark Steel too. Well, that kind of stuff. We wasted CP and we got nothing. And he got to push out. At least we didn't lose that much. What? No! Our win condition. Maybe we can fuck with the Malphite a bit, even though Skarna might be topside.
They just don't make doorways big enough.
Let's see. Yeah, I mean, if our Jace is losing 1v1 to Malphite this early on, then it will be extremely hard for us to play this game. I'm gonna be honest with you, chat. Oh, Skarna is there? Okay. I guess we take one more wave then. We don't really have to.
Let's do though.
Please go back up. What was that? Is he a roaming Jace now? Question mark? Wait, how can he not just use it on top of my CC? How can he not use it on top of my CC? That was a free kill! And we're gonna lose so many plates now. Wasted ulti. Losing plates. Sheesh! So many things to squash. This fucking guy, dude. This is not a good game to be playing Galio. You need people to do well in the game, and then Galio is OP because he can support that extremely well.
Well, we can still try because I think we'll be able to still get push in mid.
Wait, he's... Honestly, I should go for a plate here. There's zero chance this guy dies to that.
Feels good to stretch my wings.
Nice, good spear. Good spear. Hey, Supai. What's up, my guy? Should we fight this? We're gonna lose so hard, no? Have to try to keep the Malphite busy a bit. Because otherwise he can ult them. Oh my god, never mind. They can still win though. Oh, okay. Not like that. Or Yumi. Oh, I like that. Good job. It is when mid is good, and he has TP still. Good stuff. Just go. He does. Okay. Just maybe not go. I'm kinda just based, so. You broke because I told you to all in last game, but we won last game.
Don't say
the gem. Believer's Dust? Oh. My bad, I guess. What am I doing? Why is he TPing like that? He should just chase. How is he gonna... Oh, dude. Like, what? Why? Skarner was kind of rushing him, but Nidalee was fighting the Skarner in the river, so... And I have CC. And Jace is fast. Definitely didn't have to CC. But it is what it is. It's whatever. He managed to live. Alright, we're huge! We are huge now. Huge! We need to get this thing next. By the way, this commonly built shit? Who the fuck is building Demonic Embrace, by the way? Yeah, I speak German. A little bit. Yeah. Yeah, all of you idiots do. That's why I have to look at the recommended thing and be like, yep, who's building this? That is correct.
I sleep, I wake, I break things.
Is this even good, by the way? Wait, what are they doing? Okay, we got this real flash too. So, that's good. Let's all see the Jace because... Is he still dead? Okay, he's not dead. Good job. Okay, should I build Demonic Embrace? See how it is? They do have some somewhat tanky people this game. Nidalee? Oh shit, Henrik?
Somehow I always end up in the center of heaven.
Okay. Hello, it's Valentine's Day. Will you invite your girlfriend to your stream? What? I don't have one, bruh.
They say I'm made of petricite. I say I'm made of guts.
Nice, okay. Buy one? Okay, dude. What is this guy doing? Fuck you, kid. Go play against your guy. Your girlfriend's cost as much as Rabadon's death cap? True. Not false. Nah, no way though. So close to them. Fuck my ass, dude. Do we even win this? This mouse like just gonna kill everyone if you could. Okay.
Did he spin those?
Ah. Good job. Crowd control upgraded with beat drop. What? Good job, please. He went on the other guy. Nice hit at least here. They don't have damage to do this, so I think we win. Dude, where's my heals at? Oh, this is the common shit. So team comp is pretty disgusting.
The best of this is a good magic absorbing colossus.
No way he's gonna grab my ass again, right? Any heal us in the chat? No heal us in the chat? Okay. That is okay, I guess. We still win fucking hard, so it's alright. Guys, that's... Okay, whatever. Who started this? Will we be banning? Okay.
It's hard to be a symbol when you've got...
Banshee's high value this game, I guess so. They have a lot of AP damage, so probably right about that. Maybe we'll get it. Like wasting a lot of Baron. Holy shit.
Excuse me, but which key are you on now?
This is fine.
The unnamed dude gifted a tier 1 sub to Orange to Quarter. They have given 3 gift subs in the channel.
Thank you for the gift sub. My mods encouraged you guys to spam? Gasp! No way. Well, we have to watch out because Jace is still dead for some reason. I guess this is like the boring part in Leaf. This is where everyone will start getting caught out. Alright, let's go behind this person. Yes, Serpent's Fang? Or what? Why? He's unironically building it, or?
Who wants to get protected?
It is not worth the half because of the two shields. Guys, our Magi is popping the fuck off now, by the way. Israel is top in a way. I think there's a thing in here, so let's hug this wall. Oh, I fucked up my combo pretty badly there. Can I have a Yumi, please? Or Nidalee? Thank you. Ooh, a bow. Even better. Okay, don't be an animal now. Just buy an elixir because the game is probably gonna end here. Probably, as in most likely gonna end here. I wonder if he can just dive, but that might also just throw the game. Whew. Ow, nasty. What? Okay. Nice, good kill. Ah, yeesh.